The story begins when I was on an expedition through northern Africa. I overheard a troop of Nazis talking about an ancient and horrifying weapon called the Wrath of God. Of course, we had to find it first. After a long journey, we finally reached our destination. But that was only just the beginning.